I'm going to take up the tune from the Shetland Islands, two jigs, simply called. I call them the Shetland Jigs. I recorded them on an album brought out in 1991. I learned the tunes off of a Donegal fiddler who sadly is no longer with us. And he was on that album with some other friends of mine, and we recorded in Colin Sands. The mandolin is a Summit. I bought it in Nashville, Tennessee, about 16 years ago or more now, maybe nearly 20. So these are two jigs. I'm going to play them now for you. Thank you.